There are so many challenges being a teacher, whether it be dealing with your classroom management and your discipline, the diversification of children in your classroom, motivating students to do their very best, even though in the middle school they oftentimes don't want to. That's one of the things that as a middle school teacher I have to work really hard at, is making sure that my students are motivated and figuring out ways to engage all of them to become active learners.